In the 16th chapter of Luke, Jesus tells a harrowing parable about a rich man and a poor man. In the parable, the rich man experienced fiery torment after death, but the poor man experienced comfort in a place called Abraham's bosom. Was this parable a tale of real events? Where exactly is Abraham's bosom? What are we to learn from this parable of Jesus? Check out our video series, The Parable of the Rich Man and Lazarus, to learn more.